Well, Sunday was yesterday for me. Just woke up on Monday morning and whoa, I didn't film anything for Sunday. You may notice I'm wearing exactly what I was wearing in the last clip of yesterday's vlog. And that's because this is what I wore last night before I went to bed. I actually ended up falling asleep after that clip, laying right there where I ended it. So, that was fun. When I woke up at 3 a.m., laying on the futon with a hell of a neck ache, I just got up and went straight into my bedroom and went to sleep. You got something on the lens. Yup. So Sunday was a busy one. It was a little productive, not super productive, but a little productive. Got up at like 10, recorded Splat the Days, and then at noon I recorded Smash Sundays, and that was actually an hour and a half episode because I did episode 200. And I've still got episode 199 to record, but the three people that I specifically wanted for episode 200 were available today, or yesterday, or whenever, Sunday, so I decided to knock it out right now. And that's honestly where the productivity ended. I think I maybe edited something, but outside of that, nothing. I just had an extremely tired and lazy day. I wasn't up early enough to start working on my schedule. And, well, I couldn't even do that anyway because I had to do the Smash video this week. So, yeah, it was just what a Sunday should be, I guess. A rest day. Let me go ahead and boot my PC up. Because I need to actually be productive. But yeah, I ended up getting really tired later on into the day. So I just kind of didn't really do anything. The framing is terrible right here. That's better. Yeah, I just ended up getting super tired and I didn't really feel like doing anything. I didn't eat for a while, so I ended up getting a headache and that was kind of my own fault. And I was gonna be going out shopping yesterday. I've got a few things I need to pick up, but that didn't end up happening because I'm supposed to be going with Steph and we basically moved it to Monday, so in theory, we're going out Monday. I mean, I watched Attack on Titan. I don't think I ever talked about the fact that Attack on Titan Season 3 Part 2 is now airing, and I am so excited for it. Season 3 Part 1 ended midway through last year, I think, and they were just like, oh yeah, by the way, this season's being cut in half. And it came back last week with the first episode, and episode 2 is of course this week, and it's good. It's good so far. It's real good. I mean, I know what's gonna happen because I read the manga, but seeing all of this stuff animated and allowing anime-only fans to finally see it is it's pretty great. It's pretty fantastic. Like, there's a lot of big stuff coming up in the story, and it just feels like it's been years since all of that happened in the manga. I mean, I think I started reading the manga in like 2015. Maybe 2016.
We're gonna end off, or spend tonight reading through the manga.
And then I started catching up, and then, you know, I've kept up this whole time. And we only get 12 chapters of that a year. So, it feels like years and years and years since the stuff that's happening in the anime now happened in the manga. And I guess technically it has been that long, so it's really nice to finally be jumping back to this stuff. And then of course we have Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle coming out. Later in the year, I think July, either the 4th or 5th of July that's coming out. And I'm really excited for that. I don't even recall if I talked about that on the vlog, but it's DLC for Attack on Titan 2 coming out, and I'm really excited. And I don't think there's anything else Attack on Titan happening, at least that's been announced. I mean, there's a Hollywood movie, I think, in the works, but, or at least Hollywood, like, purchased the rights for it, which blows my mind. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go, because I need to be productive, because I wasn't productive on Sunday, it's now Monday for me, so I don't have a video prepped, I didn't record anything, and I didn't even edit Mario Kart either, so I should probably get started with that. So apologies for the short vlog, but at least I remembered to film it, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Oh, happy Cinco de Mayo.